at the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Raynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah, thought so. This should be interesting. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Hmm. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
But today, Monumental Records announced a new record release by hip-hop sensation The Class. Jordan Ross, the class charismatic yet tormented frontman, died under mysterious circumstances.
It's Orson.
The band's much
Orson.
Left behind three brand new tracks, which Monumental plan to release as an EP. A label spokesperson calls the move a loving tribute to a shining star extinct.
Max, are you hiding, monster?
What do you think you're doing?
Say what? sir. With all due respect, I'm gonna kick your ass. Sedate them, and poof, we're gone. Like clockwork.
Nice.
Hey, buddy. You knew
what the? Oh!
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Hey, you piece of shit!
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Don't do that.
Target this one.
No way.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Standby, I'm moving in to investigate.
right here.